This is Poco X3 Pro and today in this video I am testing Call of Duty Mobile after 7 months. I am Shada from Shada's Doubt. So guys, it's the video. Now the smartphone running MIUI 12.5.4.0 with Android 11. The smartphone come with Snapdragon 860, CPU using octa-core 1x2.96 GHz, GPU using Adreno 640, and this is 6GB RAM and 128GB ROM with UFS 3.1. So at first talk about the graphics quality. You can play very high graphics and max frame rate. So let's talk about my gaming experience. My gaming experience is average. I don't face any issue problem to play Call of Duty Mobile right now. The smartphone come with 2 year older flagship processor, but this phone is still working as a flagship. So you can easily play Call of Duty Mobile and PUBG Mobile in Poco X3 Pro. By the way, Poco X3 Pro full review coming very soon, so subscribe right now and press the bell icon.
Contact with
Okay, this is all about Poco X3 Pro Call of Duty mobile gaming testing. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please like and share and sub the channel. See you next time in another video. I'm Shahzad from Shahzad's Tale. Allah Hafiz.